might happen. Maybe he's not fit for the role. Now I gotta race.
And there we have it. Yet more sincere empathy from Mr. Nice Guy Nathan McCain. I'm not supposed to be biased, but come on, Seneca.
We've had some encouraging news about Yume's recovery. She's making good progress. Let's do this one for her.
It's tough seeing us slip down the leaderboard, but 22. Every good result keeps us out of danger. Keep it up.